Towson University continues its strong start to the college football season with a dominating 45-23 victory over Maine on Saturday night. The Tigers move to 3-0 and are 1-0 in the Colonial Athletic Association. Tom Flacco passed for 232 yards and a touchdown, and Yeedy Thainrat ran for four more scores. Villanova comes to Towson to take on the Tigers next Saturday.